This video presents a short overview of the various stair construction methods and explains the role of stair sub-elements. ARCHICAD 21 introduces a brand new stair tool. This tool is similar to curtain walls in the sense that stairs also consist of a hierarchical structure of elements and sub-elements or components. Stairs are constructed using various components considering a complex set of rules as well as various settings, editable parameters, and geometry. The new ARCHICAD stairs have a 3D model part and a 2D symbol part. Both the 2D and 3D stair parts are intuitively generated based on user input, parameters, and rules. On the one hand, stairs should follow the geometry defined by the designer. Yet, on the other hand, they should also comply with a complex set of geometry rules, standards, and other parameters. Therefore, both 2D and 3D stair parts are based on and created from the same model database using the very same stair geometry parameters. Yet, the 2D stair symbol is not a direct vertical projection of the 3D stair model, but rather is generated independently. This ensures that ARCHICAD stairs comply with various customizable floor plan representation standards and rules. The 3D model of a stair is created using structure and finish components. The structure component is composed of flights and landings. Flights and landings may have one of four different structure types. Each structure type can be defined independently. The stair structure types are customizable GDL sub-elements with the exception of the monolithic structure type. The sub-elements of stairs are created using the parameter sets displayed on their respective settings pages. All these parameters can be freely edited, modified, and customized by designers. The finish part of stairs are composed of tread components and riser components. Treads and risers are also customizable GDL sub-elements that use multiple parameters to ensure exact geometry and other property specifications for the stairs. The 3D geometry of the ARCHICAD stairs are constructed using a so-called polygonal input, defined by the architect on the 2D floor plan view or in the 3D view. Based on this user input, a 3D stepped stair baseline is then constructed. This is visible in 3D view. A 3D stepped reference surface is extruded horizontally from the stair baseline. Using the Model View Options dialog, you may display and edit the characteristics of the schematic 3D representations of stairs. Here, only the stepped 3D reference surface is displayed. The finish and structure components of stairs are constructed based on this stepped 3D reference surface. The tread and riser pages of the stair settings dialog displays a blue dashed polyline. This presents how the finish and structure components are generated relative to that 3D reference surface. For instance, viewing from the starting point of an upward stair, these are generated below and behind the 3D reference surface. Stairs have two different types of 2D symbols that are independent of each other. There is a so-called floor plan display symbol, and there's also another called reflected ceiling plan display symbol. Both are composed of multiple sub-elements with a rich set of options and various customizable parameters. The grid sub-element is responsible for showing the stair's boundary lines, tread contours, and nosing lines. The break mark sub-elements defines that symbolic line which indicates where the floor plan cut plane intersects the stair geometry. The walking line. And the numbering of the stair. The up and down text is responsible for displaying the up and down direction of the stair. The description sub-element may be used to provide two lines of descriptive text for the stair element. The structure sub-element describes appropriate 2D representation for the beam, cantilevered, and stringer stair structures. The above-described stair sub-elements ensure that very complex, comprehensive, and sophisticated floor plan and reflected ceiling plan representations may be defined for ARCHICAD stairs. Please remember that ARCHICAD stairs consist of a complex system of structures, components, and sub-elements. Yet, these can be handled, managed, and edited by architects in a very convenient, natural, and intuitive manner.